Hello everybody, today I am going to play Poppy Playtime Chapter 1, but I have played the game of Camera, so that means it's revisited, I think. Anyway, let's start.
You are about to see the most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy, and she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with the child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
Poppy's as lovable as a real girl, and she talks like one, too.
Hi, my name is Poppy. I love you. Can you help me polish my shoes?
Why, of course, Poppy.
Sorry.
Just like a real girl, Poppy.
Okay guys, I am going to skip this part because I think I know what to do. I'm going to try and lock the door because I think I saw one, I think. Oh, never mind. It sure is taking a long time. Oh wait, I had to do that the entire time. I am so angry. I forgot. I'm going to try this glitch or something I heard, I think. Okay guys, I think this is the end of chapter 1. Let me know if I should do chapter 2 revisited. Bye.
You opened my cage.